having a stadium and a precinct in the middle of, you know, the middle of the CBD area is not only important to me, I think it's important to everyone.
We want to take our children to a world-class stadium and certainly, you know, to an entertainment centre where we can provide big acts or, you know, concerts. On top of that, it's going to create jobs, you know. At the moment, Townsville's the highest it's ever been in unemployment, so, you know, it's a win-win situation for the city.
I'm really excited about the investment that it will bring into our community, and that will hopefully attract and encourage the local arts, theatre and cultural community to get some of their projects up off the ground.
Well, the sporting side of things is getting the best teams here, you know, world-class teams, and without that stadium and that venue, you know, we can't get it done.
You can just imagine the buzz, you know, on game day or concert night. That whole energy just is quite an amazing feeling. I've been to many cities with these kind of stadiums right in the heart of the city, and the energy that it creates is just infectious. Who doesn't want to be a part of that?
To have something of this magnitude built in close proximity is going to have an amazing flow-on effect, both just with pure bringing volumes of people into the area, but just that knowing that there's something happening.
Another thing that should be considered as well is the conference market. And the conference market brings a lot of revenue into town. It brings a different type of clientele, not just people that are going to stay in hotels, but people that are going to spend right throughout the Townsville economy.
I've travelled to Melbourne and to see concerts and stuff like that, and I think it is very expensive, and I think to stay here in Townsville will benefit, you know, everyone in North Queensland.
I'd love to go and see Springsteen here, down the road, you know, where I live.
I want to see this region growing. We've decided to raise our family here in Townsville. You know, I had the opportunity of going to France. I had an opportunity of, you know, living in Sydney, and, you know, we've chosen to raise our family here in Townsville, and, you know, we want to support and watch this city grow.